certain requirement that states you must know how to walk slow or to be slow while handling money. Oh my god, the line is always so
a bitch on the fast lane, been a bad bitch with before any cash came. I'm established, I'm a Harris, I'm a name, I'm an Atlas, I'm a natural, I'm a red, I'm a natural, I'm a red.
I'm a savage, I'm a ass.
These real glasses?
No.
Wait, over there, got your next piece? There are two people over there looking at me. Probably saying, what the hell is she doing? What the hell is she doing? Fresh from off the road. You know, I forgot to give you guys an update on the Avatar movie. It's really good. It's really good. Maybe you guys should go see it. I don't know when this video is gonna be up, but if the video is up and it's no longer in the cinema, you guys should probably get the DVD, the Blu-ray, or you could probably find it on Disney Plus. You should really watch it. It's a really nice movie. Today was a busy day. Like, I had to go to the bank. Why does it always take so long at the bank? Why? Like, why does it always take so long at the bank? Is it like a requirement that when you go to the interview to be a bank teller, is it a requirement that states you must know how to walk slow or to be slow while handling money? Oh my god, the line is always so long on the bank. Why does it take forever? Every time you have to go to the bank, it's like pretty much all day you're being at the bank. Why so long? Shoot. Anyways, I picked up this perfume. I'm kind of getting into having my own perfume collection. This is perfume I have, so I heard this one is pretty good. So Dolce & Gabbana Blue Light, I heard this was pretty good, so I decided to, you know, pick it up. And this is the box. See, it got like that velvet feeling to it. It's light. Smells like an everyday cologne. This is a small one I got because I don't know how things smell, so it's always best to get the small one first. Then I decide if I want to get the big one. I don't know if this is gonna be everyone's cup of tea, but it's like an everyday scent. Yeah, it's like an everyday scent to me.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. 'Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced.
Survey and you will receive a code. You bring back the code with the receipt and you will get a 10% discount off your next purchase. Valid for 30 days. I've been home a little while now, and as you see in the previous clip, I was at Pearson again. Payless. I've been at Payless to pick up like a sneaker to go to the gym. Yeah, so I tried it on actually in the previous clips. Let me just show you what I got. Nothing too serious. 6.5. I tried on the size 7 or the size 6, but it didn't fit. So a girl got me a 6.5, and this fits really good. Like, whenever I decide to wear this with some socks, it'll be perfect. It'll be really perfect. So yeah. Hey guys, I'm about to snack on some Hershey Kisses. I'm about to snack on some of that. And then I'm gonna take my hair now. It's right there. I had this in a little while. So. I'm not kidding. I've had this in my hair for about a month now. Okay, it's time to take these out. time to take it out. So I'm just gonna take down my braids while I just look at some YouTube videos. I'm currently looking at Peyton. I'm Peyton Charles on YouTube. He's funny. I'm at a park where she can't get her shoes off. She's asking for help. It's funny. Okay, so I'll go ahead and take this braid down and then I'll come back to you.
A bitch on the fast lane, been a bad bitch real before any cash came. I'm established, I'm a Paris, I'm a name, I'm an Atlas, I'm a natural, I'm a red, I'm a natural, I'm a red.
But a real Mariah.
Cash came, I'm a savage, I'm a natural, I'm a red.
I'm a savage, I'm a ass.